So today's climb is for Thomas Hollihan from Manhattan's Beekman's Tigers, because it's located off of Beekman Street, Engine 6 is. And so this is his memorial climb. Brother Thomas Hollihan was a husband to Colleen and a father to Thomas III, Caitlin, and Liam. A very devoted father. And brother, who is studying to become a lieutenant. He was supposed to take the lieutenant's exam, but ended up paying the ultimate sacrifice on 9/11. This is dedicated to the FDNY, to Beekman's Tigers Engine 6, out of Manhattan, and to his wife Colleen, sons Thomas III and Liam, and daughter Caitlin. He will never be forgotten. For Thomas Hollihan, born of Irish descent, and like I said, he left behind a family. He was an amateur beer maker and loved nature and to take his family camping at Lake Cayuga. This is for him to carry his legacy forward, take him to the top. To the 110. On completion, I'll be down to 189 brothers left to carry vertical. This is the 343 commitment, and still counting. Climb for Thomas Hollihan, Manhattan's Engine 6, the Beekman Tigers. I've already carried Paul Beyer to the top, who is also on Engine 6. So this is Brother Hollihan right here. Engine 6. In honor and in memory to his wife, Colleen, sons, Thomas III and Liam, and daughter, Caitlin. Your husband and father will never be forgotten. His legacy is going to carry forward for years and years to come. This is to always remember our brothers. But it's not only the 343. But the end's still counting also, which will begin to be carried after the commitment is complete to the original 343. This journey is basically going to take my entire career now, because I will not forget the sacrifices made on 9/11 Before and after. Working the pile. That's the reason I started this commitment. That's the reason it'll continue. Well, speaking of this being Memorial Day, we're the land of the free because of the brave. If we didn't have our military protecting, I don't know what would be going on right now. So we're very thankful and blessed to the sacrifices made so we stay free as our country. Another thing I wanted to bring up is that honorary Ray Pfeiffer, caveman, Engine 40. Today marks a year. He will never be forgotten, and Ray will always live on in our hearts and minds. Forward to the caveman out of Manhattan. So, just wanted to put that out there. Continuing the climb for Thomas Holohan. Engine 6. Pushing him all the way to the top. So Thomas Holohan was a husband and father. Husband to Colleen and father to sons Thomas III and the youngest is Liam and his daughter Caitlin. He was on Engine 6, which is located off Beekman Street in Manhattan. They called themselves the Beekman Tigers. Made the ultimate sacrifice so that others could live on 9/11/2001. Had no clue what was going to happen during the worst terrorist attack on US soil, but went in anyways. In an effort to save as many as possible, where upwards of 25,000 were saved because of the brave and valiant efforts of those that responded. This is the 343 commitment and still counting. 110-story memorial climb for Thomas Holohan. Carrying our brother 110 floors, symbolically to the top of the tower. And this is his right now. Pushing him all the way up. So he will never be forgotten, always be remembered. That's the reason for this journey, the reason for the start of the commitment. This is why we climb, to always keep him in our hearts and minds, as a promise and a commitment made. Thank you. This is his climb. His 110. Finishing the top of the stairs. Top of the towers. For his wife Colleen and children, Thomas III, Caitlin and Liam, your husband and father, will never be forgotten. This is the 154th climb of the 343 commitment, and still counting. Down to 189 on completion. Of the original 343 commitment, and the end still counting, we'll go vertical after that. So we will always remember the sacrifices made during and after. We will never forget. And this climb right now is for firefighter Thomas Hullahan, Manhattan, Engine 6, the Beekman Tigers, because of the location on Beekman Street, pushing them all the way to the top. A devoted father, family man, Firefighter Hullahan was going for his lieutenant's exam prior to 9/11. He was an amateur beer maker, loved nature, and camping, and took his family to Lake Cayuga, which wasn't Disney World, but it was a great time with the family. This is for honor and respect given, taking our brother to the 110th floor. This is his 343 commitment, all the way to the top. Pushing him there. Memorial Day, time to remember and honor those who've gone before us to keep our nation free. And it's also another day to climb for our fallen 343 and still counting. Each day, another goes vertical. This is the 343 commitment and still counting climb for Brother Thomas Hullahan, a firefighter off of Manhattan's Engine 6, Beekman Tigers, carrying him all the way to the top. Today's climb is the 154th of the of the 343. And we're getting there. Hopefully reach as close to the halfway point as I can before going and climbing in New York City in July. Carrying to the top right now. Going to the 110. Top of the tower. Going up. Carrying them up right now. 110 floors for Thomas Hallahan. I think I'm over the halfway point now. I'll check in just a minute once this vertical finishes. All right, just finished 72 floors of the 110 for firefighter Thomas Hallahan, engine 6. This is who I'm climbing for right here. Left behind his wife, Colleen, and children. Thomas III, Caitlin, and Liam. He will never be forgotten. Instead, carried forward through his legacy. Devoted father, amateur beer maker. He loved nature and went camping on Lake Cayuga with his family. Here's a Bob with his kids. Sports, football and soccer. He will not be forgotten. this is. 110. All the way to the top. Carrying them up. Getting ready to go again on the last two verticals. I got this one I'm on now. I got one more. Currently 21 minutes into the climb. Taking them all the way up to the top of the tower. Always remember why we have Memorial Day. It's because of our soldiers and our military personnel who pay the ultimate sacrifice to maintain a free country. It's not just a day to have a 3-day weekend or go out and party. It's a day of remembrance. We're the land of the free because of the brave. This climb right now is for firefighter Thomas Hollihan, Engine 6, FDNY, Beekman's Tigers, out of Manhattan. Dedicated to the FDNY. I'm gonna have to come back to it. Five floors. Got it out. 2 seconds, we're gonna get a ride.